Taxi! one more thing. That was a perfect You can run, but you can't hide, Captain Boomerang. Oh yeah. Suicide. Come on, kill me. What? I said you could do it. Kill me. No, superheroes don't do that. Oh man, I'll tell you what I like here. I must die. Can you help me kill me? Cops! I'm here!
But that guy has gone too far by committing suicide by letting a cop kill him. I'm kind of surprised. I wonder what other criminals are here to save the day, because I let the cops get freeze wielding, gun wielding new person and a boomerang thrower who decided to commit suicide. I need you to find more.
You'll find one right here.
Ouch!
For that.
Oh yeah. How about I turn the car?
Oh no, I killed him.
No. No. I brought a freezing dude. I'm regretting for letting a boomerang thrower to take his own life, and now I killed a little evil dude. I still need to be a superhero. Maybe if I can go to the top. I'll probably still need some backup. three girls see what? Who are you two? You look like Joker, huh? Hey, do you guys talk? I said, do you guys talk? Maybe first. I think those were just statues. These guys cannot talk. Not at all. I better do something else.
Hey, you're the robot.
Yeah, I changed.
Hey everybody, I'm Superhero, the greatest Metropolis hero, and I just figured out in this ad that evil robot Batman fought evil, because in the news we saw him fought Mr. Freeze, Captain Boomerang, Gizmo, those three people. Peggy! Well, he hit Mr. Freeze and then take him to the cops. He on the acid and let Captain Boomerang take his own life. And yeah, mistakenly killed Gizmo. So I don't know what's going on. Maybe he changed. Maybe some people reprogrammed him, just like in Terminator 2. But I'm curious of who made him or who he is now. Because when he first recognized him, he was an evil person, I mean robot, who just brought chaos in Gotham. But yeah, so this is Superhero sitting in a chair in a beautiful day outside. So good luck everyone, and stay tuned, cause on June 1 my movie Superhero vs. Squid is coming to theaters. Get your tickets! Bye!
Let's see if there's something else. Oh, Riddlers. You two are coming. I need to tell you something that on top of the W spelled lettered town, there's two Riddler henchmen. Can you take them?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll let them. You'll take them. Go get them. Officers.
No! How could this happen? How can my only chaos
was bringing robots become a good guy. How? I'm so mad. I'm so mad. I should. Clone.
Jesse. Wait, clone. Wait a minute. What if I can make clones of more Batbots, but this time they cannot be reprogrammed and make them obey me to destroy Batbots?
Yes.
Sounds like a good idea!
Now, Batbot, you'll die for redeeming yourself! Because I'm going to make clones! A lot of clones! And also for 23.
Well, if you see my new friend, Superman, how did you find me? First of all, I noticed the news, and second, I just noticed that this potato was a funny deal. And you know what I have to say?
Let me go.
Close, but more importantly, they're happy about you. You see person for what you do.
I know. I was kind of a little scared, but I lived it well, but not that quite super well, but this well.
Yeah, I know.
I need to ask you this question. Why do you look different?
Oh, this. Well, because if up before you fight evil, I got laserized by my suit. Was okay. Here, okay. Why am I saying? Before you fight evil, I fought General Zod, but he was laserized me and ruined my own suit. So that's why I need different. I hope Batbot does well when his heroic work. I'm going back. shoes! My shoes! My shoes!
Oh, your shoes are destroyed. That's interesting.
My suit is burned.
General Zod!
Oh man, he's not here. Oh, my clothes are burned. I need new clothes.
Oh, really? Really?
Yes. And also, there's one thing that is one of the two last superheroes that are alive.
Really? Wait, who's their other one?
Really?
Superman.
What's up, you boy? I would like you to meet Batbot.
Okay. Hey, Batbot.
Sorry. So you and Superman are the last superheroes that are alive?
Yeah, we are. I was part of the team called Team Titans, and some of my best friends, Cyborg and Robin, and my girlfriend, Tara. I'm so sad that they died. I don't know who killed them, but when I figure out, I need revenge!
Okay, but don't you think you cannot do it as a kill?
I don't kill. Alright, I don't kill.
Okay, alright, I was just dying, cause sometimes vengeance is considered as death.
I guess so. But not always.
Okay. Just okay.
So I noticed that before you are red and you are also bringing chaos.
Yeah, I was created by Dr. Zork.
Really? Who is that?
He's a dark scientist that created me.
You know much about him?
No. Superman, do you?
Let me think. I do. Okay. Here's why Dr. Zord created me. Okay, his full name is Marley Zord. He was a scientist who always had scientist technology experience and science experience ever since he was 5 years old. And he created some science and technology, but his work was not praised by anybody. He was a failure and he was fired after that. And that made Zork very mad. So angry, he planned to get revenge. And that's why he created you, to get revenge on them, on everybody.
Really? That's why he created me? Cause his technology and science failed and got fired and that made him angry. That's why he created me?
Yes, that is why he created me. chaos.
I understand now, but I'm not that anymore. I'm a superhero who will protect the city, right?
Yes, you are.
I know. And in case he does anything bad, I'll stop it.
And one more technology. And we've completed Batbot 2.0. Second, unreprogrammed version of the first version of Batbot. To destroy my bad bot. Right.
My master, I will destroy bad bot.
Good. What are you doing? Kill him once and for all.
Yes, my master. Yes, I will do anything as you say. Ha 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 ha
ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha.
Bah!